You ready? Alright. I don't know if Skyrim's ready. It's not popping up yet. Oh, there we go. Now we're going places. So I need to turn the volume down. Oh, we're gonna lose some eardrums.
Please no.
Where were we?
Beats me.
I don't remember.
We were somewhere.
I hope so. Oh, I was at the blacksmith. That's what I was doing. Just checking out the wares.
The wares.
You and that Mahjong.
Mahjong? Got a problem with that?
No.
It's fun.
I know.
Is it time yet?
No.
Time for me to make my sword? Or maybe an axe?
Patience, Dorothy. You'll get some time at the forge, I promise you. But not right now. You need to keep watching me.
Let's see what I got. Short sword. Possibly.
Whatever you need. By you smear if it's simple and strong. You looking for blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Is this all within the Thank you.
that fancy elven stuff to the elves.
That. Like this, what do you think?
That's some good armor you put together. Whatever you need. By your spear, if it's simple and strong, I can forge it.
Two steel ingots and an iron ingot.
You looking for a new blade?
Go on home. I can take care of the iron and steel myself. Didn't even notice. Well, should we stay here until morning or move on?
Move on.
Think we should move on? Alright. So, they want us to go talk to the Jarl of Whiterun to get some soldiers back to Riverwood. And the Dawn Guard also. That quest has been started, so we can go talk to the Dawn Guard.
Yeah.
Or we can just go wander off into our own devices.
I do want to
start the Dawn Guard.
Start that one.
Kind of soon, because that will open up crossbows, which is going to be the main focus of our character.
Start that.
Where are we? Let's check on the map. Alright. So... Alright. Moitrun isn't too far away, but it's not a direct route to where the Dawn Guard are. So right now, we are here at Riverwood.
Mm.
If we want to go to Whiterun first, we could loop around the whole throat of the world, which is this mountain here. But I think. Actually, it might end up being about the same distance either way. I don't know, what do you think? Because the road to Riften, we have to come down to the south to Helgen.
We'll go there, yeah.
And then we have to cut across all the way over here to Riften.
I say go the second way you're talking about, the one you just said. Yeah.
Yeah. Helgen's where we just came from, where the dragon attacked.
Go up then.
So yeah, if we go to Whiterun.
Yeah.
We can stop in at the blacksmith there and check out the stores there as well.
Yeah, do that.
And then we can take the road.
And just follow
across the White River. Down this way. Into the rift.
Do that.
You want to head up to Whiterun?
Yes.
Alright. Wait until morning, or just go now?
Wait till morning.
Alright.
Catch those Z's.
Okay. Say hi to Stump.
Oh, hi Stump. Cute doggy. Aw, he's so cute. Oh, what a good boy. Yeah, you're a good boy. I approve.
I will tell you, there is a stray dog called Miko that we can find later. I don't know where he is, but he's somewhere in the game. And we can have him as a companion.
Yeah!
I told you my sister would help us out.
Alright, that bed's owned.
Make yourself at home.
Okay, I really want to know, why can I not sleep in the single bed, but I can sleep in the double bed? In a married couple's house.
Beats me.
I'm glad to help any way I can.
Alright. I don't know when that's gonna wake us up at. We'll just go for it.
Make yourself at home.
Would you just sit there watching me sleep all night? He hasn't moved.
That's awkward.
What a weirdo. Sword and shield, because it's hard to see things. Oh, I forgot to put on that. Yeah, I like that. What do you think?
Yeah.
How it fits. The deer saw me. We're gonna have to go hunting too at some point. Need some leather. Something's right there. Back swing. Imperial troll prisoner. Oh, now I can't see them. Oh, okay. Hi, guys. How's it going? Hostile to me, whatever. Alright, let those guys fall. You wanna eat a crab paw? We eat a crab paw.
Yeah.
And some legs. Just for the heck of it. Take some imperial arrows. So. What are you doing? Well, this is rude. I don't know what I did to you. Okay. Okay. I guess White One Guard isn't happy with us. They are not thrilled of our existence.
You need to do better.
Okay. Ooh, that's nice. Take that. Take your armor too. Take that. Ooh. Shield too. I'll drink your mead. Oh, I really hope the rest of the guards don't try and murder me. Okay. Let's quick save real quick.
Good idea.
I don't know what was up with that Stormcloak soldier either, because apparently he wanted us dead too. I guess we can level up now too.
been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh?
What Jarl?
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Alright. What did we just get? Falkreath? Alright. Sorar, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Sidgir, and I have the honor to be the Jarl of the proud and ancient city of Falkreath. The fame of your exploits across Skyrim. I just got here, dude. I just got here. Has brought you to my attention. If you are interested in becoming a Thane of Falkreath Hold, again, I just got here. Hasn't even been a full day. I invite you to speak to me next time you are in Falkreath. Aside from the honor that accrues to the title, my Thanes are entitled to a personal house, Carl. I can also tell you privately that a choice parcel of land, in Falkreath would be available for your purchase should your services prove useful to me. I can kill things. Is that the kind of thing you're looking for?
Yeah.
I think that's the kind of thing he's looking for.
Yeah.
Alright, so I guess we have need to go to Falkreath at some point. So far, so good. We haven't been murdered by the White Run Guard yet. I didn't see a Kiji caravan. Nice.
How can I assist? Take a look.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to buy anything from you guys. Sell those, though. Sword, sell. Might keep a cloak for myself. They look pretty cool. Sell that. You can break those down. Yeah, you can keep that. Petty soul gem, right?
May your road lead you to warm sands.
I don't know. What do you think about the cloak? I think it's a little much.
It's a little much.
Alright. Well, what do you think
goods
about this
and
helmet?
Wares of all kinds, and all can be yours.
Yes.
Yeah? Yeah, I don't know. I'm not digging the face visor. I kind of like this better.
Yeah, I like that one better.
Come and see what goods I offer. Welcome to it. Take a look.
Alright. Sell that. Sell that. And now you have no money. I have all the money. I do. He's got one gold coin left.
Oh.
A hope right. that you will come to do business with us again.
Yeah. Definitely think it's a good idea to... Okay, we're, yeah, that guard does not like us. Can you not, sir?
Nope.
Where's that shield?
Three. Nothing.
By order of the Ark, stop right there.
What do you think? I don't even know how I have a bounty.
What's the bounty?
1,000 gold. Yeah, we're not paying this.
Pay with your blood.
Pay with my blood. I'm just gonna ditch.
Bye.
We're going to Riften. This is a quick trip. Off to Riften with us. Him. Alright. Let's check the map. Alright. Okay, we'll either have to cross the right White River, or we can backtrack to River Warden. Just go back through Helgen. We might as well just cross White River while we're here. That's over there. Took an arrow somewhere. Someone's trying to shoot me. I think it's the white one.
Is it?
That's the white. There's three of them.
Oh,
sworn I heard a third. Okay, well, only 60 feet carry weight, so that's good. Where'd the wolf go? There he is. first one. It despawned already, did it? Go up to this Stormcloak camp.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Guys have a tanning rack. That's not what the heck you do. Dang. It's definitely one thing I really need. Too good now. Pass up. Especially since I can just walk in here and take this. Yeah.
We'll show those faithless dogs who this land belongs to.
That's.
Talos guide you.
Hey there, welcome back. You didn't miss much. Took out a couple wolves. Walked into a Stormcloak camp. See if they had a tanning rack. Did not. So. Oh, thank you, Wolf. Oh, hi, Wolf. Get out of here, please. I think I shot your leg. Why do you have a garnet in you? Yes, it is. It is your birthstone. Take elk hide. Guess I'm gonna eat some raw venison. Alright. Well, we got two paths here, looks like. Ooh. That's two giants. Yeah, we're not gonna deal with two giants. Okay, this confuses me. He's got the blood stain on his stomach, but the arrow through his leg. And the arrow through the leg killed him.
Maybe he had another attacker.
I disagree with that, but okay. We're gonna eat his antlers now.
Delicious.
Let's see what they do. And they restore stamina.
Nice.
Oh yeah, you missed me eating a bunch of random things. Ate some bear claws.
Oh.
Some bone meal. Some troll fat.
Hmm.
What else did we eat? I don't remember. It was a trip.
Guess so.
This looks like bandit. Bandit. Why can't I speak? English? Help.
Hand it. Let my dog sleep.
Yeah.
What a good dog.
Alright. I'm gonna tuck myself in bed behind here. Let's see if we can kill this. Take this out. Not even close. I don't even know where that went. Is falling short? I can't tell. Those aren't hitting him. Okay, I'm gonna try and get closer. Yeah, I think this is just falling short. Or just disappeared. It's hard to tell. Oh no, that one way over his head. Right there. Nothing? Oh come on, that would've hit him. didn't hit you though. Get out of firing range. You guys come down here? No. Okay, you're just gonna kill yourself. Okay, just jump all the way from the top.
Yes.
Bone. Okay, who else is shooting me? There's a guy over there. That's an elk. There we go. Now we're landing hits. Until they dodge out of the way. Come on, stop that. There we go. Did you tell them to sit still?
Mr. White wants to do a mass zoom recording stunts on.
Oh my god.
Yikes. Okay, Mr. O, what are my stats? I mean, it'd be cool, but we wouldn't put the stats on in a hot minute.
I have no idea if I'm even hitting these guys. I don't think I am. One. Nah, I didn't hit that guy. Oh, that's the chief. That's the bandit chief. I think we're gonna bounce. Upstairs?
Is someone there?
No, no one's here.
I was just hearing things.
I think you were. Hey, how's it going? Rude. I forgot how much I love all the adrenaline rush. Oh, stop sliding down. Ooh. It's a shiny new sword. I'm gonna take that. What do you got? Ooh. Lots of money. Okay, she's half naked. Shiny. Oh, hey, I forgot you're up here too. Hello, Skyrim. What are you doing? There we go. Oh, that was a good shot. Alright, let's check this place out. What do we got here? Well, I mean, that's one way to cut a piece of bread. Use an axe.
Whatever works, I mean,
I guess so. Something up here. Ooh. Orcish arrows, nice. Barkeepers. I read that wrong. Nice chunk of change. 50 gold. Okay, hello. Nice shiny golden dwarven bow. And sanctified iron sword. No, we're not touching that. Why would you give this to me now? You ready to lose your eardrums?
Not really.
A new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey.
I'd really rather
a
not.
A foul darkness has seeped into my temple.
That's
a darkness that you will destroy.
Will I now? I think she's putting a little too much faith in us.
Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath, and I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Yeah, we can afford a few pounds. Let's go mining. Gives me a chance to get a drink. And knock everything over, apparently. Happy to meet you. Good. I gotta clean them up later. Okay. Thank you.
How do we not go?
I have no idea what happened.
You're special.
Clearly. I think that might be an understatement.
Yeah.
Yeah. I hope so.
Obviously.
All right. What ingredients did we get from there? This looks like oak leaves. Gonna eat that. Bunny.
Bunny.
That's a fox. No, it's starting to rain. Starting to rain a lot.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
No, you don't look too hot yourself there, bud. I'm gonna go hunt some goats real quick. course, neither of you give me horns. I'm not so hard about ripping the horns off your head. Oh, a lot of decorations for the house require goat horns. Like lights and stuff. But it's not a guaranteed it's not a guaranteed drop. You're not always going to find goat horns when you kill a goat. Oh, which way do we want to go? I'm going to go this way. Everything's this way. What is that? Is that another goat up there? Wow. That's a lot of notes you've written. A lot. Okay, am I going crazy or is this actually something up here?
There's nothing there.
That's just a rock wall, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so.
I'm not going to talk about this. It was a log. I see a camp, castle type of thing, fort. Should we look into it?
Yeah.
Just keep going.
Look into it.
Alright. Well, that rain stopped all of a sudden. Who's warning me? What's close enough? Who are you? Who's even talking to me?
Enough.
Oh, you.
That's close enough.
Well, that makes one of us. Okay. Hurts. Gave up? No, you didn't. Oh, how did I miss that? There we go. Alright. I knew something was strange when I saw this storm cloak up here. But I did find a new helmet. I think it might look a little cooler. Ooh, I like that. Like this one better?
Yeah.
I agree. do we got around in here? Nothing. We got a chest. Just 3 gold. Hoping there'd be something up here. Well, this looks inviting.
Never shoot.
Ooh. Smack her in the face. The Staff of Flames. Should we enter from the top or the bottom?
Bottom.
Okay, let's see what these guys got. Take one of my arrows back. Oh, I guess we're gonna eat a saber cat too. It restores stamina. How about that? I'm gonna need a fish egg too. We got 2 entrances. Go in there or in here?
The first one.
Alright. I'm assuming you meant the first one I showed you because that's
yeah.
What we're doing. Fort Amol. I don't remember this place. First shot on him. Okay, quit it. Okay. Yeah, I think we're gonna go up top first. I think we'll do that.
Good idea.
really hate mages. Can't see a dang thing. Oh hey, I found the guy that killed us last time. Set in my rules for magic. I don't remember if I said I'm allowed to use restoration. Say it's okay to use restoration. Torches. All right. Let's see what they got in here. Salts, petty soul gem. What else? Ferment. Disenchant some stuff. guess I can't activate that satchel. That's going to be useful. All right, last room. You were on fire. Ooh. How about that shot? Right through the nose. All is empty. Alright, it looks like we're done here. Alright. We're gonna get two options. Kind of three, actually. We can head kind of southwest towards Iverstead and then follow the road on the south side of the lakes into Riften, or we can travel east towards Vernonwood and Shore's Stone over towards Riften. What do you think?
The first option.
Yeah, that'll, I'll have to check. You know.
Okay.
I'll have to check down this way and then back across here over to Riften.
Mm-hmm.
Or we can just follow the main road over here. And if we want to stick to the road, go up to Vernonwood and then down.
Go up main road. Yeah, main road.
Oh, I mean, over to Iverstead. We would still follow on a main road. It'd still be an actual path. But we can do a little cross country if need be. If it shortens the the voyage.
Will I take the shorter option?
I don't think either is shorter.
Take the second option.
Go to Vernon Wood?
Yeah.
Alright. That's put in by one of my mods, and I am actually kind of curious as to what's there. Okay, oh, okay, I just found an orb. I'm just gonna loot these saber cats. We gonna talk to the orb standing over the dead saber cats, or are we gonna move on?
Talk to them.
I am waiting for a good death. Yes, were I to simply lay down and die. It would not please Malakath.
He's looking for a good death.
My time has come. I am old. Too old to become chief. It would be wrong for me to take wives at this age. So I will die. Malakath has given me a vision of a glorious death. I am to wait here until it finds me. As you can see, it has not yet arrived. Perhaps. Are you sure about this?
Yeah, we're gonna give him death. How about that?
Sure.
We shall see.
Is that the best you can do?
He is tanky. Cheese the system.
You puny weak.
No! reveal that you wanted a death. Alright. Well, we gave him his death. Now they're just gonna casually stroll on as if nothing happened. And I see a town. Where are we? Shall we check this town out?
Yes.
Alright. This is new. This must have been added in by one of the mods. It's a dark water crossing. I don't remember this ever being here. That's someone's house. I'm assuming this is too. Yep. I was kind of hoping for an inn.
Takes care of me when mom's not.
You're looking for work? We could use an extra hand in the mine. Just bring me any corundum you dig up.
Oh no, I do remember this place, but never used to be houses here, I don't think. Danny Mac, yes. Then they call below that. Can't speak. We're going to make all of the leather. That's a bear. That's a bear. I am not dealing with this. Hey.
Someone do something.
Yeah, why don't you do something? Come on.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque?
Yeah, did you see what happened? He's going across this bridge and then there's a bear here. goats. I wasn't expecting a wolf there. Alright, you're just gonna run away. Oh, my torch went out. Supposed to be a place right over here. Right down there. Why are they all the way down there? Oh my god. I can pick up after that though.
Magic.
Mm-hmm. Thanks. Welcome. Very helpful. Okay. Here it is. Here we go. I found it. Uh-oh. That's not good. Okay, I'm gonna save real quick.
Are you finished, Ogling the Grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful.
Here we go.
You're like me, huh? Don't fancy those clunky two-handed weapons.
I need a torch. Okay. I think I've seen enough. That's a levitating horse there. just need an inn.
I'm staying out of this.
What's it do with the fox? What the fox ever do to you? It's not bad. What's this? Skinny skeever? That sounds like an inn. Hello.
Hello.
Yes, no one's home. Oh God, I can't see anything. Oh, I'm just gonna make myself at home. Guess the owner's not home. Come on. Ah, they're sleeping on the job.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. All right, then.
Okay. Guess that's that. Here we go. 158. So basically 2 and 6 hours. I can do math. I think. Sometimes.
Oh god.
Alright. I'm fucking up. I'm hungry, okay? Don't judge me.
You want to eat on the bread that you saved earlier?
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. Oh, I'll eat that too.
Need something?
Okay. You have nothing for me? In the
Make
old place.
Quick.
That's someone's house. That is also someone's house.
You're like me, huh? Don't fancy those clunky two-handed weapons.
This place looks pretty good. Big prop to whoever put this together.
Huh?
Ooh, you sell stuff. What do you take? Inside of that. And that. Don't know where I got that dagger from. Alright, what do you have for weapons? Let's find out.
Till next time. Everything all right?
Hold the phone. There's two of them. What?
Yes?
What is this?
Is there supposed to be two of them?
I don't think so.
Need something?
I mean, they have two separate inventories.
Until next time. Yes?
East Empire Warehouse.
Need something?
Hold up.
Yes?
There's duplicates of everyone. Got another duplicate.
Oh. I see.
Up here. Ooh, blacksmith. Maybe. You might want to check this out here, babe.
Oh my god. The duplicates are following each other. Yikes.
Take a look.
You don't.
Good day.
Hello.
Oh,
he wasted no time. Thank you. just named about 50-something back. Oh, now that's steel. Or iron, rather.
The finest weapons and armor. Take a look.
It'd be 93 iron daggers. Oh, sorry, 94. And a mace.
Hi.
I like this place.
Me too.
Pretty good job of putting this together.
Yeah.
Thane Hall.
Place it, Thane.
No, Thane. You gonna check it out?
Yeah.
Alright. Well, this is a entrance.
Oh, that's creepy.
Need something?
Guess not. What are you?
Mm-hmm.
Need something? I'm
yes.
Waiting.
Somebody tells me dialogue is not there for them.
Yes, yes, I haven't got all day.
Until next time.
I guess these guys aren't fully voiced. But that is a safe. And take the garnet, some gold, a ring, some steel. Food. This bed's on the chest. It's in the chest. Elk. Take that. Gold. Pelt. Oh, that's what I was gonna go. Break down those
right?
Pelts. Alright. Now we can be on our way. And now he duplicated.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm out. Everyone is duplicating in this town. I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. those big waterfalls we just went by not too long ago.
Mm-hmm.
We might be able to get a view from the top.
Ooh.
Oh, that's... Hi. Get out of here. I really don't feel like chasing after them. Wolves just started sliding down the hill. That is a troll. Scale this either. No, I can't. Let's go over this way. See him? Oh, there he is.
Speak.
Need something?
Want to stick around and see if the troll tears these people apart?
Yeah.
I have no idea where the troll went. There it is, it's way down there. This could be a little bit. They took care of that thing very handily. I was expecting at least one of them to get beaten.
Guess not.
I was very wrong. Check out the tower.
Ooh, yeah. Tower.
It's a guard tower, but. And that's a dead storm. A rift guard, rather.
This is rift guard.
Fight me, okay?
Oh.
Yeah. I love you too. That's a pretty penny. I'll take his armor.
Thank you.
found a letter. Karl, we've heard word of a band of Legion soldiers advancing on your position. Yeah, well, I don't think reinforcements got here enough, and got here in time. Check out this old house.
Yeah.
There's absolutely nothing in here.
What a ripoff.
Do hear blacksmith though.
Sorry, the mine's dry right now. I hope you haven't arrived here looking for work in the mine.
Oh, what's wrong with mine?
It's full of spiders. That's what's wrong with it. Almost killed Grogmar and me when they showed up. I'm worried that they'll come out of the mine looking for food soon.
Go find those spiders.
Then we're in even bigger trouble.
Go find the spiders?
No, not really, but I don't like spiders.
Yeah, they're as useless as a fifth wheel on a wagon. Gave me some sort of line about keeping an eye out for enemy soldiers. What's the point in protecting this place if the mine's completely useless? Idiots.
Yeah, we're gonna go clear those spiders out.
Tell you what, keep to your word, and I'll line your pockets with as much as I can scrape out.
I heard gold.
Take a look.
But what do you have for weapons that I can buy? Better than I already have. Same for armor.
I don't want to be responsible for sending you to death.
I can improve my weapons. Oh, I can. I think I'll do that first.
That little bug, the spy, the finest weapons and armor. I don't want to be responsible for sending you to your death. Be careful in mind. If you're looking, blades, helmets,
right.
Pretty much anything to suit your needs. I don't want to be.
Where's this new helmet book?
Responsible for sending you to your death. Careful in the mine.
Okay, kind of like that. What do you think about this? Like that? Alright. Get behind that.
What brings you out to Shore Stone?
Alright. Ready to go. Ready to go kill some spiders?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm gonna talk to you. I'm just gonna pick this pickaxe up. I'm not intended. Ooh, it's starting here. Let's see the first spider though. Oh, I see another one. Oh, there's a lot of them. I need your eyes. Is this dark? Down below. There it is. Well, that's all of them. And my torches. Do a little bit of mining. It is iron ore. Perfect. Down here, nothing. Ooh, got a knapsack. What do you think about that? No?
No.
It's just a spider. Gross. The size of a small child. They get bigger too. Is that what you feel?
Nasty.
Nasty.
Nah, The spiders put you through the ringer.
Gone? Every one of them? Why, that's incredible.
Finally, we can reopen the mine and put Shore's stone back on the map.
Here, please accept this gift as a token of our gratitude.
Ooh. Anytime,
that's,
friend.
That's a nice chunk of change. Disrespect the law and you disrespect me. Next, steel weapons. Silver buttons too. In terms of a light armor. Alright. Almost drifted. Save here. I'll be right back. We are back. just gonna run through this. Maybe not. I don't know. Maybe we'll fight. This is last person. This last bandit. Oh, that's not nice.
Live. live to see tomorrow.
I think I will. I think it's you who won't. That's a big frost. Oh dear. I have made a huge error in my judgment. Welcome back. Nature's very angry at us right now.
Why is nature very angry?
I shot a spider. Oh. I thought there was one. There's three. Yes. And then wolves decided to get in on it too.
Good.
No. It was not fun. Survived without.
That's good, I love you so much.
Almost there.
Welcome to Riften, home of the Thieves Guild. Or so they'd have you believe. It's all lies. Just thugs. Vermin creeping around.
Stealing some confiscated goods. Where am I going? No. Here we go. That's where I'm trying to go. Okay. Guess that horse has had enough.
There. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax. For the privilege of entering the city. What does it matter?
Yeah. That's a shakedown.
All right, keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in.
He's just trying to shake unlock the gate.
It's unlocked. You can head inside when you're ready.
Yeah. Alright. I think this is a pretty good stopping point. Finally got to Riften. As soon as Riften decides to load. Alright. Make a save here. And that's gonna do it. So, I don't know if we're going to come back tomorrow or the day after. Then we'll get going over to the Dawn Guard, get a crossbow, and then see where we can go from there. Any last words from you over there?
Nope.
No?
I'm ready to get cozy.
Yeah, I'm sure you're tired. You gotta get up for work tomorrow, too.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, that is going to do it for tonight. Might be back tomorrow. If not tomorrow, probably Thursday? Yeah. Yeah, either Wednesday or Thursday. So, that's gonna do it for tonight.